cedar top guitars. You can tell them by the dark color of the wood, their nice full sound, and the fact that every note makes you feel like you're slipping into a nice warm bath. Some people would describe that warm tone as muddy, but this particular guitar, built in 2012 by Glenn Canin, is particularly well balanced and projects extremely well. And I just love it. And by the way, the Jati, favorite note on this guitar, even though it sounds like a duck, what's yours?